the life of a go-getter.
So this is like one of these things that the artists go through. They get you here at 10 o'clock in the morning, and now it's 8 o'clock. We haven't shot anything on me yet. This airport scene is where I come up and trying to get a last little thing off with my girl before she takes off in the plane with Blair.
I know that I put you through hell. You deserve to be with someone else, but I gotta be straight up. Girl, I just wanna kiss and make up.
So there's gonna be a confrontation here in front of the plane between Joe and Blair, and we're gonna see what happens about Joe trying to get his girl back and what she does. Does she go with the plane in the Rolls, or does she go back with Joe in the Ferrari 430 Spider, which he's gonna pull up in over there?
It's been raining all day today, and that's what they gave me. I have to drive the whole plane right now.
A lot of times when you're doing videos, like, I have to put my own props in the video just to save money. So I threw my Rolls in and I threw my Gulfstream in just to help the production a little bit.
You know what I mean? This is actually my car. So I had to land in my joint. I don't really know if he's balling like that, but I am Playboy. You see what we got here? We got the double R. Phantom Rolls Royce champagne, baby. It doesn't get no better than that. You got the G5 in the back. It's all good. Ooh. See, once we hit that 15 million record mark, this is yours, baby.
Appreciate it.
Best. This is yours. Thanks. All day. And all my people around me got a ball. And that's how we do. I'm from the South, GA. Live in New York City right now. Been there for the past 17, 18 years. And that's my swag, man. I got the illest swag in the game. Y'all get some more stuff. I'm tired of talking on this camera. I love talking to y'all, but I'm tired of talking on the camera.
You were the heart of me. Can't believe you let it break. Tell me why you won't let him go. You can say what you want, but I know. Baby, no more lies. I'm gonna keep it real this time.
Not really sure if I'm gonna be the winner at the end of this video. I haven't decided on that yet. You know, she may just end up leaving and staying with Blair. But that's still to be determined. That's what video making is all about. You never know until it's finished. And the great director, Ron Krauss, is gonna put it together like it's one amazing movie.
We're sort of shooting this music video like a film. I mean, that's sort of how I'm looking at it. It's like a mini film. And it's extremely challenging because of the time frame, obviously. Music videos are shot in one day or 2 days. And we were really moving really quick from the boat to the house to the plane to the car.
Love you forever, that's what I'll do.
I hope y'all having a good time watching this joint. And make sure you stay tuned for the finale, for the world premiere, which will be all over the stations. You know what I mean? It's gonna be your boy, the star of the show, J-O-E. You already know, I got my co-star, Blair Underwood. I know y'all ladies like that. And also got that fine Dolicia holding it down, you know. So y'all stay tuned, man, while I get my cut. I'm coming right back at you.